I found two new scholarship programs. Actually, money for people to go to college. One is for people who are here illegally. That's right. And another one's for millionaires. You can be a millionaire and get that money. Actually, the illegal one is really for what they call dreamers. These are kids that came to the country with their parents. You know, the parents got here illegally, and you know, there was no fault of them. But see, these kids are not eligible for Pell Grants and stuff like that. So there's separate money that's given out for these. Like, there are private colleges that offer scholarships to these undocumented students in 17 states now. And they can receive in-state education, but they can't get the federal stuff, you know, the Pell Grants and stuff like that. So what some people are doing are putting private scholarships. And one is called the Dream.us. And this is put up by his name is Graham, Donald Graham. He used to own the Washington Post, but he didn't know how to make money out of the Washington Post anymore. That's how our economy is changing. So he's in education. So he set up this $25 million grant program to these undocumented kids who want to get college, and they get up to $25,000 to go to college. Now, they're only in certain colleges and universities around the country. You can only use them at, you know, not the expensive colleges, the more reasonable kind of colleges. So, and people in Florida, D.C., you know, California, New York, and Texas, and they have an online program too. And that online program they finance with the $25,000 happens to be Mr. Graham's own for-profit university online. And you got to be careful with, I mean, anybody going to give you free money, you know, it doesn't matter. But if you're paying for this out of your pocket, man, stay away from the for-profit schools. I mean, you go to the local community college or whatever, a lot cheaper and things like that. But, if, you know, it's of interest if somebody's going to give you free money. So that's the Dream, DREAM, .us, not .com, but .us. And to find out about that program. And they're going to give it like the 2,000 people who want to go to college could get that money. Okay, and another program is called DC Tag. And this is for people who live in the District of Columbia. You could be here like only a year, and then you want to go to college somewhere. But you know how in a state, like in California, you go to the state university and it's real cheap. But if you're from outside of California to go to that, you got to pay a lot of extra money. Well, because D.C. is not a state, what they've done is give money to people who want to go to other state schools. So you live in the District of Columbia, and actually the District of Columbia has a state university. I used to teach there computer science back in the day. But if you want to go to a state university outside of the district, so you want to go to California, well, you would have to pay out-of-state tuition, which is a bunch more. So they'll give you up to $50,000 to go to another state, to go to their state university, to subsidize you for that out-of-state tuition, because you don't live in that state. And you don't even live in a state, because you live in the District of Columbia, which is a little silly, but there's money for that. And it's called the DC Tag Program, Tuition Assistance Grant. And the income requirements are up to $1 million. So you can make $1 million and still get subsidies because you're a struggling person, right? Because what's $1 million in this country anymore? That's nothing, right? People making billions. So, you know, who knows? It's not the reason why, it's just there. So if it makes sense, use it.